Okay, so this is the third video. Obviously we lost first game, so we're 3-1. Dang it. Thursday night game this week, which means we're in a short week. Gonna have hard to install full game plan and give the team time to recuperate. Tough choice. Do mental plays or no, all have rest because we've been doing good. Our guys are warriors, but they still need some time to recover. Let's give them as much rest as possible. I'm with you. The team has earned some downtime, especially after W last week. Yeah, I mean, we had a bad first game, but I mean, other than that, we have a good game. Devin White and Tony Auclair and Vita Vitamin. I'm just kidding. Vita V. Hey, that's what KKS say. Vita Vitamin. I think that's what KKS says or whatever. Oh, it's a Thursday primetime game, yep. So we're gonna wear color rushes, both teams. So we both got these nasty color rushes on. Like, and I'm assuming everybody knows nasty, like, cool looking nasty. Not nasty, like, disgusting nasty. Okay, I don't think. Connor, you didn't have to say that. We all knew that already. Okay, just clarifying, making sure. But Danny, guess what? I just thought of a good team to rebuild.
Who?
They're called the Philadelphia Eagles.
Oh.
You agree?
Yeah.
Hi.
Seems like we were just next pick. He picked Cooch.
And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25.
Oh dang. I see, yeah, taking my pick. Taking my favorite team's players. But dang it. I was gonna pick Ryan Suter. But I'll take Pasta.
Alright. Going with the offense here, Carter. You have really good offense. You've already got your top six filled out.
Not me.
No, Carter.
But cause you're going for like the all around, which I probably should be. Cause now I'm only getting a good offense, but I won't.
It worked for you last time.
Yeah, but I probably won't have a good defense then. 3 yard rush.
I mean, there's a. Alright, who do you want next, Brody?
Here comes the Buccaneers punter now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. And he was called on three times in the win last week as his
shoot,
first one
okay.
Hears
oh,
away.
Never mind. I was going to say Dane, I was going to pick him, but actually never mind. I thought I was a better player. I'll take Victor Hedman. You want Crosby?
All right.
Okay. Oh, you might be a little surprised with this one, but I'll actually take Cal McCarr.
Oh my God, you guys are going so fast.
Okay. So you got my pick, right? You got Hedman and his Crosby.
Crosby McCarr.
Yep.
And Brody said Ovechkin.
Yep. And then I'll take Quinn Hughes.
Alright.
Dang, got sacked. Okay, we'll see. What do we get on this play? Oh dang, we punted. I said it was third down.
Alright, I'm ready. Brody, you can pick.
Yeah, Tom Brady.
But no going for two. They'll kick the point after.
He's already taken.
Gives the Bucks a 7-0 lead. makes the score Buccaneers 7, Bears nothing. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will make it into the end zone.
There's a ton of them out there.
It's a touchback.
I mean, if you pull up the rosters in NHL 21, if you're having trouble, Brody.
The Bears offense. The Bucs going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside.
You got your roster pulled up? Are you even in the NHL?
He is, yeah.
See ya.
Alright. Brody, you have all four of your centers already.
Nice. Okay. You ready for my next pick, sir?
Yes.
The pick is in. Patrick Kane. Out of, okay. From the Chicago hockey team. I'm just kidding. That's what they'll be called soon, but they're the... For now, they're...
Is he a right wing?
Yes.
He's your third right wing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, who do you want?
Jonathan Toews.
You already have four centers. That's probably a good thing. I mean, Toews. It tells you. LW. You need two left wings, so this will be your third left wing, your next pick.
Or you could pick a right wing or a defense.
He's the left wing. Right wing. So that'll be...
Okay, can I tell you mine and you can just write it right away?
Yeah.
Number 34 from the... Yeah, okay, I think you already know.
Austin Matthews.
A-U-T-S-T-O-N. Yeah, Matthews.
Yes, I know how to spell his name.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Oh, Bob
was that? What position does he play? No, what position? I think he's a center, is he not?
Oh yeah, Bo Horvat? Oh yeah, I think he is too. I don't really remember.
I don't even think he's the best center on the... Okay, I don't even really think that Horvat's the best center in the Canucks, to be honest with you.
Okay, well, what am I at for positions?
Three centers, 3D, three right wing, two left wing.
I'll take Alex Petrangelo. Actually, no, John Carlson. John Carlson, okay.
Yep.
Here comes the Buccaneers.
Next.
Now. As he'll come on to kick this one away. He's been a busy man here in this first half.
And
as
I'm
he
running.
Gets it away. And he's able to get this one out close.
Tyler
Ennis?
What position does he play?
A 40-yard punt, given three on the return.
It'll be your third left wing.
Okay, can I have, take the field. From the Canucks, Shea Weber.
They did get a look at that play sheet.
Shea Weber.
Can I have
Shea Weber?
Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Danny, can I have
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
What defense is he? What defenses does he play?
I don't know.
I think he plays lefty.
Alright, Brody, who do you want next? You need one more left wing, four more defense, two more right wing, and one more goalie. And Carter, you still need two goalies. Carter needs two goalies, one defense, one right wing, one center, and two left wing.
Here comes the Buccaneers. How many defense?
One.
He's on to punt for the fourth time tonight.
And two goalies.
Mm-hmm.
And the fair catch is taken at about the 13-yard line here.
Oh no! Dang it! Okay, I'm gonna go offside just so I don't have to play. And yes, that's how much I will do just so I don't have to play. I will go as far as to go offside just so I don't play.
Carter said this player earlier. I can't give. I'm not gonna give the player's name, but he said this player's name earlier. He is a defenseman. No. He plays.
Who's he gonna
he plays
pick?
For he plays for Vegas.
No, just let him pick. Let him pick who he wants to pick.
No, he said he wants me to give him names. I'm not gonna give him actual names. I'm just gonna give him hints. To players.
Oh, let's see. You got Shea Theodore. Oh shoot. Yeah. Don't give him names. Never mind. I mean, Shea Theodore. Hall. Okay.
It's a very underrated pick.
Yes, he is very good, but he is underrated, I agree. Danny, may I have my pick, please?
I think people honestly overrate Taylor Hall so much this year to the point where he's underrated. Yes, you can have your pick, Carter.
I'm gonna take the dude that you were referring to on the Vegas Golden Knights, Alex Central.
Yeah. That's who I was trying to get Brody to pick, and it's like, dude, you're missing out on somebody.
I mean, yeah,
so Carter has his entire defense.
Okay, what else do I need? Two goalies and how much offense?
Two goalies, a right wing, a center, and two left wings. You need four defense, two right wings, and a goalie.
This will make it into the end zone.
Wow.
Very underrated. I think he's bad for him because if I'm not mistaken, I think Robin Leonard was given the starting nod over him.
Recently.
Okay. Maybe. I just saw that somewhere. Okay, for goalie, never mind. I'll pick Brad Marchand. The right. Liquor. I'll pick Lick Up.
Scored the overtime winner against the Rangers.
Who did? Oh yeah, yesterday?
Yeah. Wait, like, I'm just curious, like, when he scored that goal, did you, like, were you, like, not paying attention when I was telling you, or, like, did you just not see the puck go into the net?
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh.
At first, I thought you didn't show it. Like, I thought you just didn't show it. Like, you were showing the camera not you, but I think you actually did show it. I just wasn't paying attention. I thought you didn't show it. But I'm not sure.
Alright, so Brody, who do you want for your next pick? You need, you got both of your goalies. You just need four defensemen. And two right wings.
Who was the second goalie? Who was the second goalie?
Marc-Andre Fleury.
Oh, yeah.
He's got Holtby and Fleury. Like I said, there's the rosters in NHL if you need help.
Here comes the Buccaneers punter now, as he'll come on for his fifth kick of the night.
Matt Dumba.
He deserves a bronze leg as he gets this one away. Returnable here from the 38.
And yeah. I was at a game live when you just dropped an easy pass, but I mean, he's still a good defenseman. I have his autograph too.
Number 55.
I get that one. That'll leave him with two. Guess
you
what?
Get it?
Guess what? Guess what Dumba is known for now in Minnesota?
What?
He was the first player. He was the first player to kneel during the national anthem in the NHL.
Oh, I thought he just raised a fist.
Actually, I don't know. Maybe. Oh no, Danny! I know why. I know why they don't kneel. Because they might fall over onto the ice. They wouldn't, because the other ones, they won't fall because it's solid ground where they could fall. Actually, he might have just raised a fist, actually. I'm not trying to spread rumors, I don't know. I thought I heard something about him kneeling, but maybe you're right, I don't know. I believe you, so I think you're right, but I'm not sure. Like this, I'm not really gonna... I'm just gonna let them go for it because say, hey, I didn't run into it. I just locked his Tom Brady. I'm just. And see, I can like, I'm not gonna just change it, obviously, but I'm just gonna. But I'll occasionally change up the original play if I think this is a better option. Like, obviously, like I said at the beginning, or like on the first episode, I'm not gonna fake it every time.
Wait, Carter, did you make your pick after Marchand?
No.
Oh.
Take Vasilevsky.
Okay.
Actually, no. I don't want him. Because Brody already made his two goalie picks, so Brody can't take him. So no, I don't want him. Never mind.
Alright.
So what do I need? I need one right wing.
You just need one of each forward position. At their 25-yard line, the Bucks gonna go ahead
and use the second of their timeouts. That's gonna leave them with just one remaining. Oh, okay. Here in this I'll take Barkov.
What is he, a center?
Yeah. Center. Okay, go offside. Come on. Okay, I didn't do anything. So.
Jordy, who do you want?
Wait. Yeah, never mind. He's a center.
Brody, you still need three defensemen and two right wingers. Who do you want?
Wait, how can you three defensemen and two right wingers when I only need two more picks? Oh no, four more picks and he needs five. Oh, never mind. Yeah, because he hasn't made his
first
pick this round. Yeah, he hasn't made his pick this round. Never mind.
I can't hear Brody at all.
Brody, are you talking? Because we can't hear you.
No, I know that he's talking, but I can't hear what he's saying.
Oh, I see, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I heard him say what?
Turn up your mic. No, I heard him say hello. Turn up your mic. Turn your mic up.
Yeah. Volume up. No. I mean, a little bit. Okay, yeah, they're good enough.
Brody kneeled. And then Brody kneels again. Okay, nice. So we do win. It's a victory here for Tampa Bay. Brody, make your pick.
No, it's yours. It's yours. No, he already made his pick. It's your pick.
Okay.
He picked Giordano.
Okay, I'll take Giroux. And put him at left wing, please. The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets appreciated from the time you're playing little league football. So I just need a right wing, right? And they closed him out with a big time performance. And that goalie.
So for Tampa Bay,
They boost their record up to a strong 4-1. And hey, I'm doing this without even being on the NHL game.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, for the Bears, they drop below 500 to 2-3 with a loss. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Carolina.
No, it's fine. I was just saying.
That'll do it for us, for Charles Davis and all our
so who do you want?
Crew. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more,
two defensemen and two right wings.
NFL. With that, we say good night from Chicago.
Ooh, okay, that's actually a good pick. But guess what, it's Danny. And can I make my three goalie picks too, since he already got his goalie? So can I just make all my three picks at once right now?
Sure.
Mika Rantanen, as my right wing. So, Mika Rantanen, Vasilevsky, and... Okay, so we'll do game two as well. Three week six. William Golston. Or Golston. Probably my favorite team.
Alright, Brody, you need just make your final three picks all at once. You need a defenseman and two right wingers.
Guard, there, dude. Okay, we got Carlton Davis and they got Jarry Alexander.
Today, from Raymond James Stadium,
you need a defenseman and two right wings.
He got tackled with Devin White.
Just a yard pass there to the 21. The Packers take over first and...
Sack Barrett, nice. 7-yard rush for Aaron Jones. And thrown away, so they will punt it.
Yes.
First down. AJ Namath got 2-yard penalty. And then 10 for Rob Gronkowski. Cameron Bate for 5. And then the guard one for 9.
You need one more right wing.
And then thrown away by Tom Brady. And then 4-yard rush.
Mantha.
Okay, and then thrown away. 2nd and 10. Dropped by Mike Evans. 3rd and 10. Sacked by Rashawn Gary. So we will make our... attempt a 54-yard field goal. And yeah, we'll make it too. Let's go.
Alright, so your teams are complete. How do you feel about your teams?
I'm very confident. But good. I also think Brody has a very good chance of winning this too. He has his team is also very good. So, but I have faith in my team. I think my team will get the upper hand on though. Oopsies. We'll have to just make this in. Unless I can get this to work. Yep. sorry guys, this is going to have to be a shorter one game video because I can't get the, it started lagging out, so we'll just end it here, try to get a new one next, or we'll maybe have a longer video, three games next one, or we'll have another one game video, or I don't know, I'll think about it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.